Hi, so let's continue. So what we have done, we have simply created a directory and the name I have given source code. And then I have cloned the GitHub repository that we have created for this project. So it has created one more directory, that is online game. And in that directory, I have pasted my entire source code, which you can see here. Now we need to push all this source code into the repository that we have created. So what you can do, you just right click here and click on more options and open git bash here. So earlier it was showing nothing. If I'll fire dir or ls, you will see all the files, it will start showing here. Now coming back to my this repository, and as of now you can see it is empty, there is nothing. Now I want to push my source code from here to that repository. So you need to fire a few commands, that is git add dot. After that, git commit and hyphen m and added source code by developers. Perfect. And then simply fire git push. So I'm getting some error. It is saying that invalid username and password. Now again, I have fired the same command. It is asking for the authentication. So here you have two options. One way, you can simply log in with your browser, and here you have to provide the GitHub username and password. Another way, you can use the token. So I would recommend you always go with the token. And also that token can be used when you're going to create the CI/CD pipeline. So friend, that's all for this lecture. In the next lecture, I'm going to show you how to create the personal access token.